Well, as soon as possible, please, Doctor.
I'm calling you back, Doctor.
I'll check and call the nurse.
Thank you,
sir.
You got lucky, buddy!
Is building for Life Invader's new product.
A breakthrough in the notorious Leonora Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert, a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking just south of the border.
Is the paparazzi going out of business? Some hope so.
A quiet cul-de-sac erupted in gang violence yesterday as a bloody massacre left several Vagos gang members dead. A trail of devastation and no clear idea what happened or why. Police don't know if this means drug wars between Hispanic
Look
gangs
out!
Have reignited war. This was simply a deal, or an altercation gone terribly wrong.
The smuggling of weapons from the U.S. into Mexico has transformed the Sonora Desert region into a war zone in recent months, with rival traffickers and gangbangs.
You entitled piece of shit!
El Salvador gang, the rival Punta Grande, clashing over supply routes.
The launch of Life Invader's top secret but heavily marketed new hardware is just days away now, and the hype is at a fever pitch as social networking fanatics prove once again that there are no limits to what people are prepared to sacrifice in exchange for the illusion of relevance and popularity. Life Invader CEO Jay Norris will unveil the product himself on live.
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Excuse me, what kind of shape are you in?
That's not important. I'm not the 400 pounds now, you know. I can almost see my penis.
A powerful bear who loves his honey.
Okay.
You got lucky, buddy!
Out of business.
way, sweetheart.
Oh, fuck!
Shoot!
Hey, the car! Whoa! Too close!
Oh.